Hello all the awesome people out there, my name is Takeru and welcome back to this Let's Play of Hyrule Warriors Definitive Edition. And not to linger around, let's just jump into a way of spirits. We of course always has this play as Link. I would actually go with the Master Sword, even though it has some close-up skills, the strength is still 150 higher than normal. How you get unlocked the skills is something about getting all the weapons or something like that.
Link took up the Master Sword and proved himself the hero of legend. Armed as he was with the Blade of Evil's Bane, Link easily dispatched the newly revived Wisro. The evil magician's parting words in their ears, Link and his allies set out to confront Sia at the Temple of Souls. With a string of victories behind them, the Hyrulean army's morale had improved remarkably. Even Link began to feel that he was invincible while the Master Sword was in his hands.
That cannot be a good thing.
He was allowing overconfidence to cloud his judgment, rushing headlong into hordes of enemies. Sia had been waiting for Link to overextend himself, giving her a chance to strike. And as the two sides battled, unknown eyes watched from the shadows.
You never guess who it is with this silhouette of this guy we don't know who is showing. Okay. I don't remember there being roses last time, were I? Or maybe I have not been inside the temple of souls. I didn't even see what the collectibles I could get from this area. Oof, that is kind of creepy. Level up. Okay, one keep down. Hello. What are you doing out there? Yeah, I did that to myself. Okay, can I command... you at least to go down here. There really not a lot of enemies in here. Okay, Iridania is not the strongest character I have, that is for sure. Oh, come on, I thought he was done. Command. I still want Link to go over. Yeah. And there were one more. Wonder. Oh, he's already down here. Just want to make sure they're not missing. No, it doesn't seem that way. When did I capture this keep? Or did the game capture it for me? Oh right! Wait! What? I'm pretty sure I had this one up here. Well, I have it now. Still a little confused about not having found any important things. It's creepy with all the picture of me all around. So maybe I've not killed enough things to get them sculpture left. That is not good actually, depending on if this is the final part of the battle. Oh, wait a second. Okay, it's an important thing for later then. Well, hello there, Ganon. You want to be part of it too? Okay, two more Dark Links. Oh, what? Oh, wait a second, wait a second! Seems like there's one more up here. Actually, two. There we go, can I come down now? I think that's just a nope. No. Lesson learned. Let's continue. I also feel like the Master Sword is actually stronger now, so...
Thank you.
Oh, it has spawned. I missed that information. Yeah, behind the wall. God, there's a lot all of a sudden. I still don't seem to have found any of the heart pieces though, that's kind of annoying. Boomerang here. Normal chest. Got nothing. That is the wrong thing. There we go. Oh, you're fine again. I hope. Not a normal chest. It's an. Oh, I can't even get a showmaker because I completed the objective. I do hope the game gives it to me though. Because I would be kind of annoyed. Yeah, I'm just not allowed to open it at all. I feel a little cheated. But also, I don't remember which characters the chests were for, the heart pieces were for, so. Or maybe I just completely missed them somewhere in the map. At least we got that. Okay, I'm curious. Okay, the heart pieces were not for me anyways. It's for Fly and Impa. I feel like there's some spoiler here, taking this one. So at least we can choose our own characters this time around in this one. But we apparently going into another Linkle adventure next time. So until then, I hope you all enjoyed this one, and I will see you all next time. So take care, everyone, and goodbye.